It's not every day you get to see Kristen Bell, aka Veronica Mars, dress up like Elsa from Frozen. But that's the kind of quality content you'll find in the new YouTube Red series Ryan Hansen Solves Crimes on Television. Star Ryan Hansen stopped by Nerdist News Talks back this week to discuss the show, in which the LAPD pairs homicide detectives with actors so the latter group can use their actor skills to investigate crime. It sounds like a great idea, right? Clips from the new series prove it is actually the best idea ever because Belle drops by in an Elsa, not Anna, outfit. She faces off against Samira Wiley, who's dressed as Tiana. Watch, it doesn't matter what Belle does. I couldn't inflict any harm upon her either. In fact, I'd probably resort to fisticuffs if anyone else tried to harm her. If you thought the above video painted Elsa in a weird light, just you wait. A kid sees Elsa's darker side in another clip from the show. I bet Elsa also has that kind of reaction when someone asks her to sing Let It Go for the millionth time. And I wouldn't blame her. Have you checked out Ryan Hansen Solves Crimes on Television? Does this clip make you want to tune in? Let me know in the comments. Featured image YouTube Red. Amy Ratcliffe is an associate editor for Nerdist. Follow her on Twitter and keep up with her Disney food adventures on Instagram. Read more about Veronica Mars.